man, it stinks like shit in here.
Oh.
What's that smell? Is it me?
Oh, God.
New cat, you must find a way out of this place, or you will surely
die. I know.
The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey on
the
kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid,
oh, shit.
New kid, new kid, new kid.
Ah. Fucking hell, you stunned them. Oh.
Ah, shucks, when are we gonna catch a break?
God damn it. Weak to frost, stem cell regeneration. Okay.
Wait, you guys, after sneeze. Nope, fun time.
God damn it. God fucking damn it.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
I'm in a fucking gay man's ass looking for a bomb.
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Corn on the cob? The things Mr. Slave shoves up his ass. It's insane. Let's see, what do we have to do here? Body command? Wait. What buddy do we have to use here? Huh. Let's see. I have no idea. No, that's not it.
Dude, are we really gonna go up slave? Your word is the command.
What is
Sparky?
Oh, Sparky, okay.
Nearby.
Ugh. What? Oh my god, really? Wait. How the Oh shit, it's counting down. Okay, so how do we get past this shit? Oh wait, never mind, I see it. Oh, no way, Mr. Hat. Oh. And a cue ball. This is the worst.
Hello? Hello? Slave honey? You better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose.
Oh, God. Shit, man. Multiple foes, huh? Yeah, that won't hit enough. What about you? Let's see what kind of damage it does on this guy. Way of the Sword. Oh wow. That's a pretty damn good combo. But weak as fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No way, dude.
Shit. Oh god. I want Butters back. I really want Butters back. Let's backstab him. Let's get rid of him. And then I'm gonna get Butters. Good. One down. Swap buddies. Butters, yes.
Next. Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we
can do. Butters, let's. Butters is the boss. Let's see what else we have. We still have Jesus, right? No, we'll save Jesus. Backstab. He's pretty hurt. He isn't. Let's lower the armor of the top guy. Perfect. And then Butters, please lighting them both.
Feel my righteous fury.
Nice. And he's burning, so he's probably gonna die. No, he's regenerating. Shit. Stop him. Execute quick.
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep Butters with me. A vibro blade. Wow. Okay, let's take those. And do I want to use that? It's 500 plus gross damage. Damn, it's so strong. Yeah, we're gonna do that, and we're gonna add frost damage. Modify, unequipped. Wait, where does it go? Oh, at the bottom all of a sudden. Equipped and modify. I want frost. Yes. What is that? What is that? How many bombs did they shove up his ass? Is that Lemmy Winks? And a flashlight?
When my flashlight at home doesn't work, it's usually because I used up all the batteries telling myself ghost stories.
So, my bat?
That'll make the flashlight work. Try the button, new kid.
Oh, wow. And there's an actual bat in here. Is that a gnome? What is that? Wait, how do we get here? A condom cap. Ribbed for her pleasure. We'll take it. Anal beads. That's probably the most normal thing that's up Mr. Slave's ass.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
you sure that is?
Okay, examine ghosty or ghostly, immune to frost. Damn, well, we just put frost on my weapon. I mean, gross, nasty zombie. Do you have any armor? No, he doesn't. Okay, let's add bleeding damage to him. Although.
Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late. Slow down now and see.
Okay, resistant to that. We can't muck that. Damn it. That sucks. Immune? Oh, crap. So we can't make him bleed? Really? Take the magic helmet, or is it just help you light the way. It's ghostly, so it doesn't bleed? Makes sense, I guess. Ahead of you lies adventure, and the strength still lies within. Freedom from the acid. Still, I'm gonna try and see what happens. So did we have bleeding on him? Doesn't look like it. Damn. Okay, Big head. Okay. Now go, Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Please give me a shield. Crap. Nah, that wasn't that good. Yeah, that's a good block. That wasn't.
No.
Reflecting. Ooh, close, but it's very close. Okay, heal. Let's see. We have fire on this one, right? Was no electric. Oh no, it's reflective. Oh crap, this is pretty tough. Let's mug him. Slow down now and seal your fate. And Butters can finish it with the lightning, then we can focus on the bird.
Feel my righteous fury!
Go, Butters. Perfect. Easy. Okay, let's see. Backstab, mug. Let's backstab and do some good damage. Immune to bleed. Oh, goddammit. I need more damage on this ass.
My anger
shit.
Is greater now. Hi.
Oh, whoa.
Kaya.
Crap. No, Butters. Taco. Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. Okay, what else can we do to him? So many enemies and battles fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Mug. Okay, let's see if we can stun him. Not sure if that's possible, but might be handy. Immune. Figures. Okay, reflecting is gone. And a zombie revival. Shit. Shit. Okay, items. Want the power potion back. Or should we? No, I want to use a large one. And hopefully we'll get a better one from Professor Chaos. Preferably some shield. Yes! Okay, bring it on, you stupid bird. Oh my god, then they're back.
Hi, Car! Hey!
Oh wow, we actually reflected it. Nice! Okay, abilities. Hmm. I can't backstab him now because they're alive. Fuck. Stink bombs, immune. Ah, let's just try it. Let's see what happens. Don't think that really did anything that great. Okay, let's see. Power potion, and hopefully we'll have enough for a couple of lightnings. Because we need to keep those back slimes away. Or the Nazi zombie bacteria. Nice. Okay, abilities. Execute, that might really do some good damage on him. I'm gonna try it. I have no idea. What else might be efficient for a ghost. Okay, lightning. Crap, you don't have enough for lightning? Shit. Thought you would have. Okay, power potion again. Grossed out. Shit. Okay, and we use your crap. Just not enough for the hammer as well. That sucks. Weak. Okay, let's see. What should we do? Let's just try a normal attack on the ghost.
My anger is greater now.
Well, that wasn't bad. Okay, items, PP potion. And then we use lightning on these bad guys again. Hopefully that will finish them. Yet again.
Feel my righteous fury.
Don't fail. Ah, too late. God damn it. Reproduction. Oh no. Oh no.
Hiya.
Oh no. Oh crap. This is not good. Okay, I gotta get the PP back to Butters. Mark, execute. Let's just focus on the bird. He's gotta go down anyway. Oh, totally forgot to jump. God damn it. And my shields are almost gone. Crud. Okay.
Feel my righteous fury.
Go, Butters. Nice. Shit. This is not looking good. Okay, we gotta keep Butters' PP up again. Okay, abilities. Chakram, a bullet hit random target, so let's try it.
My anger is greater now.
Ooh. Nice. Okay, abilities. Professor Chaos. Give us a shield again, or fuck them up. Storm, it's not that strong. Okay. At least that bird is almost down. Shit. Oh, crud. Crud, crud, crud. Okay, revive, Butters. And Butters, you gonna heal me. Or we're pretty much screwed. Shit, can't attack him. Then that one. Just 5,000 more damage. Come on, Butters. No, because I have to heal myself first. Shit. Okay, we're full again at least. Butters, nothing. Okay, just use your hammer. Assume, shit. Too many. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Crap, man. Gotta heal again. Oh shit, and Butters is grossed out, so he can't feed. Fuck. Okay, abilities. Back. No, crap, we can't backstab him again. Okay, fine, we'll do a normal attack.
My My anger is greater now.
Okay, but you have to finish him right now. So you're still grossed out since the cure potion, just to be sure. Even though you're probably gonna die if I don't kill him right now. Okay, Butters. Please finish him. Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Yes!
Well done, new kid.
Oh no. I thought it would end if the boss died. Shit. That wasn't so bad. Crap, man. Okay. Gotta heal Butters. And we gotta get his PP back. And abilities. Let's get some bleeding damage going on them. Wait, the Sparrow Prince? He's gone. Oh well, we'll see what'll happen. At least some good bleeding damage. Butters, your turn. Fuck him up. Oh, so many power potions in this battle. Abilities, lightning. Let's see.
Well, you guys, I just these.
Let's get those one first.
Feel my righteous fury.
Nice.
No.
Crap. Take the magic helmet torch. Oh, it's not looking good. Okay, let's heal up. Use, yes. Butters can heal up on his own. Shakram. How much health do they have left? Not that much. He has no bleeding damage. He has bleeding damage. He has 4 bleeding damage. Okay, let's put some more bleeding damage on them. Yeah. Good. Okay, Butters, you gotta heal yourself. Let's get rid of him. Even though he probably would have bled out if I just left him alone. Abilities, Death of 1,000 Cuts. Why did I still attack that bird, even though he's out of the battle? Oh well. Okay, Butters. Ah, fine, just smack him. Good. Oh, finally. Man, that was a long-ass battle.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Oh, God. Aw.
Hey, I think that thing there belongs to Carmen's mom. We can't get that. There's too much shit here.
Is that a probe or is that just a dildo? Okay. Osaki.
Take him over.
Okay. What's that? So how are we gonna use that? So what do you do? Right here? Seriously, Mr. Slave? What? What are they doing there?
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders. Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against the shooters. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them.
Will
up.
Do. Okay, let's see. Let's fart on them first to gross them out.
Yeah, after people hang out with me for a while, they usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Perfect.
Learned such incredible magic so easy.
Shit. At least it grossed out.
I want this by the book.
Ooh. No, don't. No. God damn it, Butters. Okay. Cure Butters. They're probably not too bad. We'll just take down their armor. Put some bleeding damage on their asses. Execute. Both the same armor, both the same health. Good. Okay, Butters, heal yourself. Use item. And then we'll see what Professor Chaos can bring to the party. Nah.
Take cover.
Wow.
Medic.
That's really weak, Sauce Man.
Hey, I blocked it.
Nice block, Butters. Well done. Okay, cure potion yet again. Okay, let's see what else. Abilities. Execute. He still has a lot of armor. Let's take him down. Butters, you gotta heal yourself again. Man, I can't imagine how hard the final battle is gonna be. If at all. Okay, that won't help at all, the storm.
Hostile is taking a sweet time.
Let's do hit.
By the hammer of Butters!
I'm hit!
Oh.
Well, I'm sorry.
Very close, Butters. Good, 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 good. Let's see, backstab, get rid of him. Nice.
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Those were nice and easy. Anything else? Tactical armor pad. Adds 40 armor. Not bad, but we'll pass. We'll just continue on. Gosh, that's Snook.
New kid came to the storm at dark. Neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost!
Okay, he can't use it. Do we have to use Cartman's ass? I'm just gonna try it. Cartman. It's all up to you, Goo.
You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right?
Damn.
Oh yes, right away, my lord. Shall I lick your asshole clean while I'm
at it? Yes, please do, you fucking asshole. Brown badge of courage. Nah. Okay, so you're not it.
You see the handicap sign, right? You know what that means, right?
Oh yeah, of course. Jimmy.
Your word is the...
Okay, now what?
Snook abortion sequence initiated.
Let's begin electrolytic infusion. Crap.
Check placement. Ah.
Christmas means
cold. So cold. Danger. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Ow. Not that. I needed that.
Sounds like GLaDOS a bit.
Self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slave? What are you feeling?
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Oh, thank God. Coming out that way.
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will
Please
come.
Don't.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clyde once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
Mr. Slave, please stop standing like that. I'm not going in your ass again.